Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com with a few interesting 3DS things to talk about. It's been a pretty decent, 8 hours or so, a few things to discuss. Anyways, one of the things I forgot to mention, and it's actually been out for a couple weeks now, is a trailer for Naruto on the 3DS. The trailer is mostly like backstory and like hyping up the game and stuff, but there is some gameplay footage which you can like see right here. And there isn't a whole lot of it, but there is a link in the description below to check out the full trailer if you're interested in that game. But as far as recent news goes, you may be interested to look at the Hyperkin Power Plus battery. This is very similar to the Nyko Power Pack Plus battery for the 3DS that we've already seen like a couple months ago it came out. But instead of having to unscrew your current battery, you just sort of slap it on the back of the 3DS and then you have extra charge to work with. It's coming out this summer for about $20. And it's not the type of thing I would need, but if you're someone who goes on a lot of plane trips or basically have a lot of time away from a charging port, then you might want to look into it. We also have some new screenshots and details regarding Mega Man Legends 3 prototype version. Now this game is sort of a demo for Mega Man Legends 3, but I don't mean a demo as in a small part of the final game. This is most definitely something separate from Mega Man Legends 3. It uses the same engine, similar graphics and all that kind of stuff, and the gameplay is pretty similar, but there's a different story, different main character. It's like a separate game, which is why it costs money, and also why it's launching with the eShop in late May. There's not a flood of new details or anything, most of the story is based around these screenshots, but basically the game will have 10 different missions. We don't know how long those missions are going to be, so it doesn't mean a whole lot, but I thought it was just worth reiterating that this is not just a demo. It is its own separate experience, separate game. It just happens to tie into the final game. And one game we've been waiting to hear about for a long time is Metal Gear Solid on the 3DS. Now we saw that like 9-minute trailer, like last year at E3, but since then it's been really quiet and we just know nothing about it. But now we sort of have a release date. There's nothing too specific yet, but the game is meant to be coming out this November. But I suspect we'll get some solid confirmation once E3 rolls around, and hopefully a better look at the game. Because we basically have seen nothing beyond that demo at E3. So hopefully Konami has something special in store for this E3. And it's also been confirmed that World Rally Championship 2011 is coming to the 3DS. Now this is just a multi-platform title, so it's not exclusive to the 3DS or anything, which does sort of make me worry if this is going to get less attention than the console versions, but it's meant to be a pretty realistic racer, so you might want to look into it if that's something you like. And lastly, we have a video from GamePro.com of Ocarina of Time 3D, and this is probably the best video of the game so far. It's nothing we haven't seen before, but it's just 3 minutes of continual footage, it's all direct feed, very good quality, so I'll just leave you with that, and I will talk to you later.